Course templates. It is possible to create course templates to use them further for creating new courses. To create a course template, enter Components, JoomlaLMS, Courses Management, Courses Templates in the left menu. To add a new template, click New at the top of the page. Specify the name of the template and select the course that you wish to turn into a template. Click Save to save the changes or cancel to exit without saving. A new template will be added to the list of templates. Now it will be seen at the front end as an option when importing a course. Select the template, specify the name for the new course, and click Install to create a course. A course based on the saved template will be added to the courses list. It is possible to edit the template's name. To do it, select the necessary template and click Change at the top of the page. Change the name as necessary and click Save to save the changes. The name of the template will change at the front end as well. It is possible to delete the template if necessary. To do it, select the template and click Delete. The possibility to import a template will be removed at the front end if there are no more templates.